Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George.
The Tale of the Sun and the Moon.
Long ago, there lived a mother, brother, and sister. One day, the mother went to help at the party. "Watch the house well. I will bring some delicious pancakes and rice cakes," said the mother. The brother and the sister thought of the rice cakes and waited for their mother.
It became dark in the mountain. The mother was hurrying home, worried about the children. But a dark shadow appeared. It was a scary tiger. The tiger said, "I won't eat you up if you give me a rice cake." The mother gave to the tiger a rice cake and it went into the jungle. But the tiger kept asking for more again and again and ended up eating the mother too. The tiger put on the mother's clothes and went to the house. The children thought that their mother was back and rushed to the gate. But they were surprised to see the tiger in their mother's outfit. The tiger's mouth had sharp nails and the tiger's teeth were scary. The children hugged each other and trembled. They ran to the backyard and went up the tree. The tiger came near the tree and asked the children, "Children, how did you go up there?" "We used some sesame oil and came up," the kids answered quickly. The tiger put the sesame oil on his paws and tried to go up the tree, but he slipped down. The children laughed at the tiger. The girl said, "You should have used the axe." The tiger used an axe and began climbing the tree. The tiger's small paw almost got the children.
"Oh God! Send down a thick rope if you want to save us, or send down a bare rope if you don't want to save us," said the boy. The children closed their eyes and prayed.
Suddenly, a thick rope came down from the sky. The tiger also prayed, "Send down a thick rope if you want to save us, or send down a bare rope if you don't want to save us." A bare rope came down from the sky. The tiger didn't even know it was a bare rope. The tiger fell down and died, but nobody knew what happened to the children. They both went up in the sky, and the God blessed them with the powers. The brother became the sun, and the sister became the moon.